opportunity to sing songs and interlace with improvisation like this. Until it gets to what is the main piece of a concert, we'd like to simulate that next. This is kind of the longest piece, and it contains, and the artist can do this part for other songs too, but the main piece will definitely contain what's called an ala or an alapanai. And this is, the singer sings melodic phrases using various kind of vocal syllables with his mouth, and this is to bring out the essence of whatever ragam the singer is going to sing the main piece in. He tries to put the audience in a mood, he tries to give a prelude to the song with what is an ala. It's a purely melodic thing, so you won't hear Visrut playing the mridangam for this one, it will just be Abhishek and I. And this is going to be set in the ragam Kalyani. Thank you. swaram patterns. Swarams are the sophisticated, so the syllable patterns around the line. Here, we take the line itself, and this is like the pinnacle of imagination. We just imagine the different ways it can be sung, given the constraints of this ragam. For this song, and this time we won't stop in between, we'll just kind of go through it, but you can try to figure out when it comes. Basically, we'll repeat the same line over and over again. You've got to get a cue, because I'll go and won't go. But try to catch for the third type of improvisation, which is niraval, a single line, but we are not doing syllables, we're singing the same line in different melodic patterns, and our different melodic ways. This is Vasudevyani in Kalyani.
Thank you.